I decided to start mentoring with Chance UK about 18 months ago, I think. I really wanted to make a difference to a young person's life within my local patch, like he lives near me, and make a difference to him and give him the opportunities that I'd had as a young person growing up. It was scary, I'll be honest with you. When I sort of signed up to it and all the build up to it, I did wonder, am I the right person for this? Do I have the right skills? Do I have the patience? What are we gonna do? You know, I was very uncertain, and it wasn't until we really started getting going and that we started working together that I realized it was gonna be easier than I thought it would be.